Well, corned beef and cabbage is about done. It made a very big dent on that bag of pellets. It's a very vigorous boil. And we have it cranked down to very little oxygen induction. Yeah, that'll be a really good pot of corned beef and cabbage right there. It's about cooked nice and tender. I'm let it burn down, burn out. About this one. Yeah, it's been burning for a while. Stainless griddle. Well, you missed out on tacos, Doug. Top shelf all the way. It's a 2 gallon pot. Corned beef and cabbage. I don't know, maybe 2 quarts of pellets. Cook that for the last 3-4 hours.